Hello and welcome to the Plays What Will Be Our Ori and the Will of the Wisps playthrough. This time I've shown a modicum of intelligence and I'm using my Switch controller, so I won't have, on the downside, I won't have the justification of using a keyboard and mouse for when I'm crap. Yes, a bit of a double-edged sword, that one. Okay, so we see our titular character. And it's gorgeous, and I think we're wee. Jump. We don't have double jump yet. Is it Kumo? Kubo? I forget. So the egg that we had at the end of the last game has hatchificated. We named her Coop. Considering that we've never seen paint, they're awfully good at doing wall paintings. Ooh, are we us again? Stretchy, stretchy. Yes, we're us again. Gonna learn to fly. Oh, it's gonna learn to glide a little bit. Doesn't like peaches? Likes bugs. And so the season comes, so he grows up even more. Kumo, that was it, not Kumo. Yeah, you've kind of got ratty feathers, haven't you? Oh, let's go find, him, I guess. Just assuming it's a girl. Ugly duckling. Like a secret entrance to our house. That's so cool. Rose Feather, you've gained a new ability. Whilst airborne, hold right shoulder pad to glide freely. Secondary shoulder pad for me, seeing as I have a switch controller. Not an X-Bone one. Coochie coochie coo. Yes, help us affix it to her wing, or his wing. So now it's turned into like a Banjo-Tooie. Double jump. God, no, not the waterfall tree. I have nightmares about the waterfall tree. Dinosaur. story. Our story begins. Well, they're like dog kitty cats. Whereas we're a white kitty cat. Hello. Oh, we can speak. What a marsh. Jump. And lost our fly. We've also lost swim. Come on, come up. Okay, are you still bouncy? You found a life orb. Collect those to restore life. Can we make it over there? Oh! Oh no 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 no, get out of the way. Jump. Put me across to this. Double jump. Oh no, we could get up there. I'm just hopeless. And I only have so much jumping range. No, keep going. Thank you. Okay. Room of bombs. Is this a pushable block? Hold fly. So I can't get across there until I get jump off with protect our ability, if that's still an ability. I had hoped to grab the... swinging thing there, but no. So it looks like I chose the wrong way to start with. Also, I don't know how to get in there. We probably need swim from the look of it. Small spirit containers can be traded to friendly creatures for items and upgrades. Thank you. bounce off of objects thing. Hold down and press. Okay. Well, seems we just taught me that ability. Presumably it takes us somewhere that we want to go. Set this on fire. Come on, it's a pile of twigs and I've got a flaming... What? No. Press what for details? No, that's not... Is that it? Yeah, that looks like it was probably it. So, minimap. Sorry, I still want to go this way. We go up. Up. Ta-da! Thank you. killed by this thing. Hello. Thank you. So, where's the door that this matches with, though? Is it the one to the right of here? Gotten unlucky with how far up he moved. But I can't see how to get over there. And it doesn't look like I'm supposed to yet. So, okay. But you know what? Episode 1 done.